If you're waiting for Jolene, I think she's still up on 10.
Actually, Fair Jolene and I have reached a permanent parting of the ways.
I'm sorry to hear that. I know you really liked her.
Actually, it turns out the Jackal didn't know Nurse Crowell as well as he thought, and neither do you.
Nurse Thompson, status report.
Trauma 1 is open. Patient was taken upstairs for tests. Dr. Boyd is in Trauma 2 with an accident victim.
Let go of me,
Dr.
Boyd.
He grabbed me for no reason.
Come on, hand. To find her outside Toussaint's room, she was going to inject him with that.
I don't know what he's talking about or how we got that needle. He just grabbed me out of nowhere.
It's too late.
Shooter near the gurney.
So you weren't armed when it started?
No.
I'll be up to check up on you soon. I have to give my statement. The police are gonna have to collect evidence. Why don't you sit over here?
don't even know why I'm crying. He was bad to me most of the time.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Javi started it. The bandits fought back. They thought he was hurt pretty badly, but he wasn't. Javi figured they'd come here to finish him off. So he jumped the paramedics, took their uniforms, and sent me ahead to tell them how many bandits and where they were waiting.
I thought you weren't going back to Javi.
I promised myself I wouldn't, but I couldn't help it. I don't know how to explain it.
Robin. Are you all right?
It's not a scratch. Someone else's blood.
Can you tell me what happened?
There was a lot of shooting and, Jason saved my life.
I've seen Jason shoot before. It always startles me so fast. I mean, there are 6 men that are lying dead in the ER. I think Jason killed 5 of them. I mean, I'm a doctor. That should bother me.
Does it?
I can't explain what I feel for Jason. I never really could.
Did you hit any civilians?
No.
Forensics will have to check that out.
I understand.
Robin can thank you all she wants. But keep in mind, you're the worst thing that ever happened to her.
You know this man?
He used to be my boyfriend.
Did you know he was planning this tonight?
Miss Rosales was here to see me. I delivered her baby 2 weeks ago.
So it's a coincidence that her boyfriend came in here and started shooting up the place.
Miss Rosales is here for a postnatal exam. She was a bystander, just like the rest of us.
The first thing MedCam is going to do when we're running this place is increase security.
MedCam won't be taking over anything. Allow me to extend my condolences on the shooting of your employee.
Are you okay?
I don't understand. Jolene was worse than the shooters because she killed the very people that trusted her to care for them, so why did she save me?
She said they match her eyes.
Happy graduation.
Thank you.
If you'd been working, you would have been in the ER. So I suppose I'm just grateful that you were here. But I'd be a whole lot more grateful if you just wake up. I didn't put that there, did I?
Where did he go?
Mr. Dubois? Mr. Dubois? Are you awake? You're in the hospital.
Where did he go?
Who?
Me.
Okay, I need you to look at me. What's your name?
Toussaint Dubois. I'm a singer.
Yes, you are.